In this episode, I'm going to show you my progress with my new website that I'm coding by hand, and I'm going to show you the Google AdWords course that I've been following on Udemy. So I basically have decided that I'm going to learn how to do all this stuff properly. I'm going to learn how to make a website properly. I'm going to learn how to do all the Google analytics and track all the, you know, split testing and just do all the clever stuff. All the clever stuff that I never knew how to do, I've decided I'm going to master it. So today, I've just been playing around with laying out this website. It's as much as of a practice project as anything, really. I'm trying to make a video marketing page. There's a framework called Bootstrap, which gives you most of the functionality that you need for laying out a web page, and it gives you all the buttons and menus and all the things you might need, and you just sort of copy the bits of code. And I'm starting to find it's quite intuitive, because once you understand the logic of how it works, then it starts to make sense. So I'm kind of starting to get into it. Like you can see, Bootstrap automatically, you can see how this is all fluid and the things rearrange themselves once you go down onto a mobile screen. So that's Bootstrap that's doing that. And here, see, this is all, there's little bits of code that I've copied and pasted from Bootstrap. That's the HTML. This is the CSS, which I never would have understood before, but let me show you these tutorials that I've been following. So I'm on Udemy, and each one of these was like a tenner. They're fantastic. So I've been following this lady, the Complete 2020 Web Development Bootcamp, and that's where I've been learning the HTML, CSS, and we'll be on JavaScript in a minute. I've been following this Google Apps Script thing for how to, it's basically JavaScript, this how to customize things within Google, because all the Google applications, everything, Google Docs, Google Sheets, Google YouTube, Google Ads, Google, everything you can imagine, all integrates. And it's got this programming language called AppScript. And I've been following that for quite a while, really. That's how I really started on this, because I was trying to customize some spreadsheet functions. And then I started getting into it. So, and then I've just started following this guy, which is the Ultimate Google Ads course. And I'm finding it all really fantastic. It actually really suits my brain. Because I when I was little, I always thought I might like to be a computer programmer, but I never got round to following it up. I ended up playing guitar and stuff, doing other stuff. But actually, my brain is quite analytical and methodical, and it really suits. I feel really at home with this stuff. It feels really natural to me. So what I'm going to do, once I've figured out how to make a web page look nice, which shouldn't take too long, I'll start applying the Google pay-per-click adverts to drive traffic to it, and then I'll start tracking things and split testing things and doing targeted ad campaign and dynamic this, that, and the other. I'll get into all the clever stuff. So I'm going to keep you updated on everything I'm doing. Obviously, you can apply it to your own business in your own life. That's, you know, that's where we're going with this ultimately. Bye for now.